Behold, this scroll without a name. Within it is recounted an as yet unfinished tale. If thy heart be drawn to its contents, take up the scroll and unfurl its aged parchment. I see thou art keen to know more. In that case, allow me to spin for thee a yarn. A tale spanning the history of the ninja. The story of a never-ending chain of battles. Raging ceaselessly since creation itself, before even days of absence of heat. Ninja and settles in prosperity. Amidst the strife, two warriors face one another. Fight.
Coming down on you! Wood style, hidden jutsu, destroys the merchants.
Summoning jutsu.
My heart dances with fighting. Come, entertain me more.
Take that!
Come at me with full force. Anything less is poor.
Coming down on you!
Did you think me a treason to stop?
Wait, is that?
Come on!
Taya!
Fire style! Majestic hurricane!
Saw that coming.
Come on!
What's that? Lost your nerve?
I'll crush you right here!
You intend to use that blunt old thing against me?
What are you doing?
Now burn!
Perhaps this will tame you somewhat.
Come on.
Take this.
Have you gone to try and stop this?
You won't stand like that.
Tailed beast in Susanoo.
I would say we're both plenty warmed up, wouldn't you?
Indeed.
Prepare to fight.
This isn't over yet.
Forget everything except for defeating the beast before you. That's all I need to do. Keep it together, Hashirama.
Come on!
time.
Come on. Don't stop now, Hashira.
Such a fight against my nine stars. Unfortunately for you, I have more tricks where that came from. Be gone, Hashirama.
Choice. Sage Art, Wood Style, Shinsu Senshu Veritable Thousand Arm Kanon.
The battle will never end. But still the ninja keep up the fight. They fight for what they believe in, to follow their own true path. And so, time passed. But the cycle of battle never ended. And as the violence of the ninja world continued to grow more severe, two shadows walked down a path. What will they find? And what new path will it lead them toward? In the next chapter, two unparalleled warriors.
The world is going to end here.
And so, time passed. But the cycle of battle never ended. And as the violence of the ninja world continued to grow more severe, two shadows walked down a path. What will they find? And what new path will it lead them toward? In the next chapter, two unparalleled warriors.
The world is going to end here.
Land of Fire, Hidden Leaf Village. Here lives a boy who dreams of becoming the village leader, the Hokage. That boy's name is Naruto Uzumaki. In his body dwell the nine-tailed fox, the mighty-tailed beast that once attacked the village. But the strong will that he was born with allowed him to run down the path of growth. However, there was trouble brewing in the ninja world. An organization known as the Akatsuki had set out to collect the nine-tailed beasts, including the nine tails, and declared war on the ninja world, releasing the flames of a massive conflict. Once they were ignited, the flames continued to burn on and on. But Naruto Uzumaki just kept staring straight ahead. Having forged new bonds, he kept his eyes fixed on the future and let loose a roar. That roar grew stronger and spread. And as if they were echoes, his many allies leapt into action.
Naruto.
All for his sake, as he keeps on fighting.
This world is meaningless now.
The Gedo statue here? Don't tell me he's ready to begin.
Now, time for chaos!
The roars from the splitting earth herald the end. As this battle to save the ninja world enters its final stage. The ultimate death match begins.
The world no longer needs hope, a future, or any famous heroes. When this reality ends, all that will remain is a single endless dream.
I had a dad, a mom, an old man sage. Kids look up to heroes. So I'm gonna keep charging ahead without losing my way. I'm gonna become the best Hokage there's ever been. That's my dream, you idiot!
I'll take you all into an infinite dream before you know it.
We'll sleep when we feel like it. And when we do, we'll dream as much as we want. I don't need your help to fall asleep.
You won't get away. What should we do, Concussion?
There's something that won't be in my mind.
What is it?
This is still just a hypothesis, but this jutsu may be the same as my Kamui.
What?
If my hypothesis is right, and we're using the same jutsu, then our eyes must be the same. Which means that the space-time dimension that appears must also be the same. If I can use that to my advantage, if my hunch is correct, then the one behind that mask is...
I've got a pretty good idea what's going through your head right now, Kakashi. But leave it behind. This is no time to be sentimental.
Kakashi, whatever you've got up your sleeve, it doesn't scare me. All your power is borrowed, after all.
I knew it. More.
Dare be permanent.
Take a
move,
will you?
Alright,
stay put.
Take a
move. Let me hit you!
Come get me.
I'm ready to run. Take a move.
Let me hit you! Take a beat, put him up! I'm gonna defeat you and end this war! Tail beat, planetary Rasen shut again!
Clone? It's your limit, Kakashi.
Tail Beast Bomb!
You're too late. You're wasting your time. What?
Impossible!
Nowhere to run now, Toby!
I get it. My attack isn't what erased that Shadow Clone. It was Kamui. Damn, Kakashi. He figured out that we're connected to the same space.
This is it! Who are you?
You're...